Hello everyone. Once again, a video about selecting things. Selecting more things, I suppose. At some point, your model could be so elaborate that it's pretty hard to select individual vertices like this, or with a box, or with lasso, or whatever. And there's more tools available to make life a little bit easier. So let me just remove these and add a UV sphere, right. Now, you also could select this and hold down Control scroll wheel and then select more and less, you know about that one. But you could also just select a ring or a loop. Let's see, I'm gonna move to edge selection, or let's just hold down Shift and select this one. Now you can either select edges or single vertices all at once. Now let's shift left click this as well. Now I can select any faces, vertices, edges. Lovely, but I'm mainly focused on the edge selection at this moment. So let's just select an edge and hold on Alt. Just select an edge, holding Alt, hold on Alt. Now it selects all the connected edges as well in a row. So this would be an edge ring, I suppose. This is edge ring selection. And of course, with Shift, Alt Shift, you can suddenly select multiple edge rings once again. Pretty convenient in some situations, like for instance, I'm gonna remove these. Snap my cursor here, scale 0, like that. Snap my cursor here, scale 0. Now I can just Alt left click this edge and it selects this entire loop here. As well as Control left click if I have edge selection. Control Alt select left click. That's an edge loop. So it selects these edges like so. Now if I move back to vertices, as you can see, you selected all these faces. So Control Alt, I can just select faces like this. And again, with Shift, you can do multiple selections, like an edge or something like that. Okay, now let's look at another selection tool, which is just the Control left click. I'm just going to select a single vertex here, and then Control left click this vertex. Now, as you can see, it will randomly select a path to in between the two vertices. It's not always maybe what you want, but for instance, if I would like to select a section here, I select this vertex, I Control left click this one, and it selects the shortest path towards between the two vertices. I can hold down Control select this one, and it will continue doing so. Now Control Shift, it will just, if I select this for instance, it will select an entire area between two vertices. Control Shift, left click this one, and it selects an entire area. Well, it takes some time to get used to these two selection tools, but some of them are pretty convenient. Well, that's been a fast tutorial. I could do some more, I guess. Let's see. I'm just gonna add a couple of shortcuts, I guess. If I select any of these, shift right click, the cursor snaps towards it. And what I often also use is scale 0, for instance. I'm gonna select these to make a pyramid, and then scale 0 like this. But actually that's a merge tool, I guess. You could just say mesh merge at cursor. So basically, I shift right click to snap my cursor to the selection, and then shift, I could make shift alt merge, for instance. I got shift pressed already, so mesh merge at cursor, right click, assign shortcut, shift alt right mouse. So now I could just shift right click and then shift alt and merge for to merge. That's that speeds things up in my opinion. Another would be what I often use is the snap menu, shift S, selection to cursor with offset. So that could be shift alt mouse, right mouse. So I'm just gonna mesh snap, keep offset, right click, assign shortcut, alt right mouse. So let's try this. I'm gonna snap my cursor here, select all, duplicate, and then alt right mouse, it jumps over here. Scale Y a bit wider. Let's see, let's put it like this. Control F, intersect boolean. That's pretty fast, I think. Or for instance, I'm gonna select this side view, duplicate, snap my cursor here, X, delete vertices, shift A, add cylinder. And I'm gonna cut out, rotate Y, 90 degrees scale, cut out a hole here for instance. Scale like this. But I could also select these two points, shift right click, and then select this cylinder, duplicate, alt right click, snap that to the cursor with offset, then rotate and cut here for instance in the center. Now I would like to cut four holes for instance. I'm gonna snap my cursor here and then duplicate scale minus one. That's one I often use as well. But basically that's mirroring. And there is a mirror tool as well, which is Control M at this point. Mesh mirror. Interactive mirror. So I'm gonna change that. For instance, a control right mouse would be freehand extrusion. That's quite interesting, so that's taken already, so I'm gonna have to be forced to use Control Alt for mirror. Mesh, mirror, internet, right click, change shortcut, Control Alt right mouse. Now let's see how that happens. So I'm gonna select these two, Control Alt right mouse. Now that doesn't work. Maybe I should move to preferences, mirror. That's this one, Control Alt right mouse, and I'm gonna select release. Let's see, save preferences. Let's try this one, Control Alt right mouse, and now the cursor changes to four arrows. So I'm mirroring right now, so I'm just gonna middle click and drag to the direction I would want, like this for instance, and I could left click to confirm, but I forgot to duplicate, just right click to cancel. So duplicate, I'm just gonna right click, Control Alt right click, and then select the direction, middle mouse and drag, and then left click. So now I can select all of these and then Control F, intersect boolean. It doesn't work out, okay. Shift N, normals. And then Control F, intersect boolean. Now it works. Now I'm gonna remove this one. I'm just gonna select these, shift right click, shift alt right click. Remove this one, shift right click, shift alt right click. X, dissolve vertices. Oh, let me just, for instance, like this. Right, now you can see if I snap it there, it's I have to press G, Control left click to merge these. And then this is not, this is a bit shared, so I'm just gonna X delete edges. Select this, extrude, Ctrl Alt right mouse for mirror, like that. Snap my cursor here, extrude, Ctrl Alt Shift Alt right click to merge. G. Oh, I have to select this, Ctrl Shift left click, fix. Select this one, Ctrl left click, fix. Alt left click, fix. So that's quite a bunch of tools. So I'll be seeing you soon in the next video, where I'm going to do something with spinning. So if you enjoyed this video, found it anyway useful, hit the like button. Want to see more movies, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you later.